actually. All right. Where were we at? We were in the main house, right? Yes. We had to go get Michael. We're here. We do have this loot box. It's outside. Is this the circle? Oh, that's the gardener one. What's this then?
Hey, Sam wants some guns. Got any ideas?
We'll buy some. Wait. Am I on the wrong side of the house? I am. I need to go around the house. Why such a... Why the intense combat music? I literally just left the building. Okay, so it should be over... Yep. What are we using here? Okay, so that's the toolbox. So it makes it seem like it's right here. It's here. The garage must be on the back side. Technically the front side, the alley side. Oh, damn. No bully. Okay, he doesn't have a jaw. In here. A blue sledgehammer. Okay. Whoa! Okay, that's fun. Okay, so that's done. We need to go down. We come down here and move through. Oh, what up, jerk? Oh, damn. What the hell is that? Oh. Ow, jerk. Damn, Gardner doesn't have anything. What's up this door? Okay, we need to cut up this way and hang a left.
Not this way.
I mean, not this way. Oh, we can't go through this way. Okay, I need to find the detour. North? Go through the streamer pad, maybe? Or the first initial pad, actually. Or do we have to go through here? This is the streamer pad. The goat pen. Okay, I think we do have to take a left up here. Has no jaw left. What house is this? Oh, this is the initial house. Make sure our rear secure. Okay, we're good. Oh God. That's gonna hurt. Holy shit, another one. Get up. Oh, damn. There's a nade one there.
Okay.
Woo. Okay. You dumb zombie. Ah. a club. Why is there two batteries in here? Oh, that's what's his face's house. Okay. Here we go.
Things will be better in Beverly Hills.
You're funny. Better in Beverly Hills? Man, some of these, like, I could just sit back and just look at these dismemberments all day. Like the knife through his like head, that is insane. Whoops. Okay.
Find Michael and get him back to Emma's before something happens to him.
The helmet. Okay, this is cool. To Monarch Studio. Okay, so it's the house in front. It's that one. This is his house, right?
This is Michael's place.
No more jaw for you.
Think someone's home.
Yeah. Bro, these zombies look so good. How are you still alive? Take a seat.
Michael, you home, buddy? This zombie didn't kill itself. There's a blood trail. This is freshly made.
Damn it, Michael, were you literally eating a sandwich in front of the window?
Have to, by Michael Anders. Well, I wish I'd taken your course. Mentor of the year. Who knew?
I need Michael's safe key.
Something really wanted in. Soundtrack signed by the cast. You got connections, Mike.
Michael?
Blood trail leads inside, but the door's locked. Michael must have been here. Shit. Did he get bit and crawl in there to die? I gotta find out. Need a key. If this Jesse hung up the house keys, then where are they? Yep, keys got knocked off the hook. Okay. Please don't be dead, Michael.
Oh! That was a jump scare and a half.
I know it looks like I'm robbing Michael, but I'm actually saving your life. He's not here. He might still be alive. Maybe he's gone to the Jesse's place. So how do I find that? Looks like he was packing, but he got interrupted.
Since I got Michael's keys, can I open this? Oh, it's a safe key. I do not like that scream. What is that?
By last name. I don't got time to check them all. Who the hell uses a Rolodex these days anyway?
Oh, hey, Michael. This is Roxanne Kwan. If Jess is there studying, could you tell her to be back here by 8? I don't want her to miss the party. Probably best you don't come, though. After, you know. Okay. Bye.
So, it's Jesse Kwan I'm looking for. Jesse Kwan, she lives right next door. If going out of the window was good enough for Michael, then it's good enough for me.
So where am I going? I'm going that way. There's a stairwell. Get out of here. How the hell do I get in here? Well, of course she's not home. Or he. He or she is not gonna be home. Who's gonna be at home during a zombie apocalypse? Okay, I take that back. There could be. I'm not gonna ask questions.
Stolen sword. Wonder where it is now.
Oh. It's right there. I was like, how am I getting shocked there? Okay, this is gonna be a fight back here. I already know it. Oh.
Sorry, zombie. Party's over.
I'm not a zombie.
Is it the pizza?
Hey, do you have pizza?
Just let me the hell in.
Yeah. Well, if I open this door, a whole load of zombies might rush in, and I'm pretty sure that's a bad thing.
So just close the gate first.
Oh, yeah. Well, we're having this big party, right? And some of the guys, not me. We're riding on a gate, and it broke. Now, there's a whole bunch of spares in the garage, but it's, like, full of riffraff.
Fine. Okay. I'll handle it.
Oh, killer. I'll hit the garage button, you bounce the party crashers and fix things up, and then, dude, Mikasa is your casa. Hey, Roxy, we got company. Find your jeans.
Oh, fuck is my underwear?
I am dealing with absolute morons.
Yes, you are. A ton of time.
The riffraff.
Seriously? Every zombie for miles is gonna hear him.
We're gonna hear that.
This should work.
Goodbye.
Thank you.
Okay. What did we get? Get panties, man, to let you in.
Seriously.
Hey, were you getting the pizza or were you fighting zombies in the yard?
The zombies.
Oh, right.
Did you say pizza?
No.
Sorry, man. Big evacuation party, you know. Oh, shit. We gotta get to the evac. Roxy? Roxy, hey. Hey, come on, babe. No time to sleep. We gotta evacuate. Hey, Jesse, pack your shit. We're going.
Hey, the evac was days ago.
Oh, my fucking skull.
Oh.
Boom! Gods and whiskey.
Gods and whiskey. Slept through another alarm. Hey, at least we got supplies for a few months.
Wow, that is a lot of food.
Food?
Okay, listen to me. Dumbasses, I am looking for Michael Anders.
What do you want with that stiff?
They don't get along. You don't call the lead singer of Gods and Whiskey a has-been.
Damn right.
The correct term is was-been.
Baked bean?
Oh, Christ in a can.
Okay. Jesse might know.
Oh, she's not here. Huh. I'm not getting that feeling of disapproval.
Another note.
Dear Mother, if you must have sex at 3 a.m, please can you refrain from moaning and screaming quite so loudly?
That was you. Say she's gone up the hill to help a friend.
You just let her come and go with all those things out there.
Hey, she's smart. She's in med school.
She's real sneaky, too. Every time I turn around, it's like, whoa, she's right there.
Well, I'm gonna go find her.
Ah, cool. Looks like we're gonna have the place to ourselves.
No. I need to get my head together.
Hey, come on. She's gonna be okay. They're gonna find her. Come on. Let's, like, plan and shit.
Yeah, play to our strengths. Thanks. What's your big plan, then?
I'm gonna check Jesse's note.
Yeah, cool. So, it's on the floor there.
Should be. You hanging out with some construction workers?
Oh, yeah. They were renovating one of the big houses up the hill, and the crew will hold up inside. You can't miss it.
Okay. Up the hill we go. Thank you.
hill it is.
Oh, there's a workbench in here. Yeah, it's right here. Okay, up the hill. All the way up the hill? How far up the hill are we talking? I don't have a fuse for that. It looks ominous. What is in here? We're gonna do some exploring. Jeez. I missed that block. Fail. So I'm definitely not supposed to be here yet. Just the destruction in these zombies. This must be one of them with the skulls. There's the other one. Jeez. Okay. I thought it was the other one and not that one. I guess that is an elite one. Yeah, we're just in an area that is a bit over where we're supposed to. Jeez. I missed it. I missed the block. Fail. Get out of here. Must heal. Perseverance. Come on. I potatoed that. Let's try to potato that. There's another one. Shit, there's more. Okay, we'll do that. I blocked just a fraction too quick. Where you at? So I learned that, so that actually doesn't work. I was testing to see if it would turn him on fire if we threw the fire knife at him, and it did not work. Still not dead. Hold on. Well, it didn't work. How many are there in this house? That literally just cut off his arm. Okay. That was the room I was in. Oh, they all came down from the roof. I was confused because I was like, where did all these zombies come from? So how do I get up here? Window on the side, we can break it. Not on this side, front side. Thank you. Okay. Maybe this house next to us? Come on, you dumb zombie. But that is the main house. It's like next to us. Get out of here. That must be a special. Bro, I cut half of his head off. His brain's just dangling there. Okay, let's go fight this big guy. Yeah.
Nice.
Okay, that's a cool view. Did I knock your arm off? Is that what happened? Well, now you don't have a head either. Is that big guy over here now? It's a damn party in here.
What is all that noise? Looks like Jesse or her friends were attracting the zombies on purpose.
It's not doing much. This will though. Yeah.
guess Jesse climbed up to the balcony and threw the ladder down. Whoa, traps. I better watch my step.
Okay. Okay.
Okay, the stairs are electrified.
He ain't got no arms. Hey, what's up here? Come on.
Hello, Jesse. Anyone? Okay. Here.
Come on.
kill this noise.
Come on. He gone.
Oh God. My ears. I must be getting old.
Whew. Sure glad you showed up.
Girl, you're gonna have to wait. I got things to do.
I'm Jesse.
Ryan, I'm a friend of Michael's.
Oh, he never mentioned you.
We're apocalypse buddies.
Apocalypse buddies.
Is it over not being dead?
Kinda. Do you know where he is?
On his way to Monarch Studios.
Monarch Studios? You say what?
He had to get something important. So I made a lot of noise to distract all the zombies, and Michael snuck through the gate to the studio access road. My plan was to hang out with the construction guys till the zombies got bored and left.
Oh, the construction guys who are all zombies too?
Well, obviously I didn't know about that. They were fine yesterday.
Okay, well, look, your mom is worried about you.
Oh, they regained consciousness, did they? You know, she was perfectly sensible before she met Ricky. Now it's like trying to keep a couple of wasted teenagers alive.
They are lucky to have a responsible adult around.
I just hope Michael comes back. I miss having someone intelligent to talk to.
Need some help getting home?
I'm pretty sneaky when Michael's not galumphing along next to me. You can get going.
All right, well, good luck. Studios? What does Michael want there?
See, is that outside or inside? Outside. Okay, it's been marked. Oh shit! Oh! I can't jump that high. Whoops. Expose your brain. This must be a part of a mission. Okay, so there's available quest over here. Let's loop around. Let's check this house, this house, this house, and we'll move over here. The hell's that? Ooh. Okay. How's this? It's another one there. Was there one that was over here? There was. It was up top. Really, bro? That actually worked. That was a tad bit dangerous. Get out of here. Okay, give me my health back. Well, I just caused a bunch of shit for myself. Thank you. Yeah, let's just get the hell out of here. Okay. Okay, so it's up here and somewhere to the right. Come on. Okay, how the hell do I get up there? This is a good find. That must actually be a way down, like a mission. We already hit that. Which one's this? Did we try to get in this building? I don't think so. You look fun. We can't do that. We're not supposed to be here. Wait, I have been in there. No, I haven't. The skin was completely off him. Damn it, I was in the middle of attack. I missed that. I straight missed that. Well, that doesn't work. I know that now. I wanted to see if that actually worked. He's almost dead. Oh, my weapon broke. My weapon broke, and you can't block without a weapon. This will work, though. Oh, there's another one there. There's another one. How many of these things is there gonna be? Which one is the real one? You can't block during that. It's just bad luck that two of them came up here. Get out of here. My God, I blocked that. I potatoed that block hard. Oh, there we go. Dude, how many of these assholes are there? Okay. That entire area is nothing but high level guys. Goodbye. Okay.
You know, you're like, you're good at this. You're good at apocalypses. This.
I just, you know, hit the zombies till they stop biting me.
But I'm, hey, I'm not. Roxy and me, staying out of trouble is like a full-time job, man. I've only ever been really good at one thing, and I barely even do it anymore.
You had your moment, though. You were a god back in the day.
Ouch. And exactly. Like, what have we done lately? I gotta find that spark again, man. Get back in touch with the gods instead of just the whiskey. Oh, Farouk!
Say what now?
Farouk's our producer. He lives next door downhill, like totally obsessive about discographies. Collects every master tape and unreleased track you could imagine, including ours. Hey, some of those had real promise. I wonder if maybe sample them? Hey, I'll be right back, man. Tell Roxy not to worry.
Wait, wait, wait. You are not going out there.
I'm not?
What if that pizza guy shows, huh? You don't want to miss him. I'll grab your tapes.
Oh, kick ass. If Farouk's not home, just ask his boyfriend Dave to show you around. Tell him I sent you.
I'll tell him. And I'll hit him till he stops biting me.
Hey, thanks for helping me out earlier. Who knows? If you hadn't come along, I might have ended up going back to med school as a dissection experiment.
Okay. Wait, is there someone selling stuff in here?
It's like this every month. But when was the last time you heard a new god's abuse?
Who the hell's this guy? Some random trader. No face for you. Okay, where was that garage? There's one down here? Down here and around on the actual road. Okay, what Slayer card's that? Attacks to down zombies get a minor boost of damage. Okay. Actually, that's probably better. Actually, that's the stomping one, right? That's actually probably not better. I typically have issues with zombies that are standing up.
Way over.
The hell am I looking at right now?
Hey,
Oh god. Stay away. Stay over there. We have one more release. Okay, he's down.
I'll just let myself in.
Okay, there's Farouk's house key. Is there a big guy next to me? No, I'm hearing stuff. Okay. Okay. Underwhelming. Was hoping of something else. Let's clear the outside, just grab the experience. What are you doing?
Whiskey Master tapes and get out.
Get out of here. Still not dead? Well, now you are. Okay, I'm done with that. There's something above me doing this. You are already on fire. I'll trust that.
Not ideal.
Okay, we have to go up.
Yeah.
What?
I want Ricky's tapes. I wonder what it's worth.
Okay, there's one. Holy shit.
Groupies.
That could be a bad day in hell. That'll work though. I had to get the hell out of there. I couldn't look back. And that wasn't a lag, that was actually the game doing a little slow-mo thing.
And whiskey. Ooh, ax me nicely. I love that track.
Big jerk. Catch.
Andy.
Am I missing one?
Classic apocalypse decor.
I'm missing one somewhere. How many of them are there? There's one more. Okay, I think I blew it off the roof. That's my only explanation, so I'm gonna change this. What? Where is this other one? I would think it's not something that can be blown off anything while blowing that up, because that would just be bad. Hell? Okay, I'm thoroughly confused. I had to have passed it somewhere. Where could I have possibly fixed this? Like, where did I miss this? One zombie did drop it. Right here.
Got them all. Hopefully this will distract Ricky from wandering outside.
Makes sense. It's gonna blow up. Okay, engineering. Garage safe key. Well, that's a little bit of a descriptor. It's in a garage somewhere. Garage here. They're safe. So it's not this one. Okay, we'll just have to see. I wonder if he's wandering around. If I'm not mistaken, Michael doesn't have a garage. Yes, he does. It's under his house. But don't trust it. Is it under his house? It's not.
Yeah.
There it is. That's the key I was looking for. Okay. I hear your little tippy tappies out front. I saw you take a seat. Oh damn, that scared the shit out of me. I saw him too. Oh. Oh, we're good. I heard it too. I heard it. I knew that was gonna happen. Garage upstairs. Okay. Take a seat. You just keep chippy chomping over there. You're done. That's another katana. We talk about my inventory's full. I guess it is. Okay. I'm guessing we can't get into this yet. Should we be back through Bel Air again? Let's go. The hell's that? Oh, that's actually part of the house. I don't know what this is. My guess, this is part of that. Probably a future mission. Okay, so let's go back and turn this in. A damn pitchfork. Okay, let's... I do like this machete. Don't I have a machete though? I don't really use splitting axes. Not my thing. Okay, so I need to... I'm gonna call it here. Once we kind of put this in, we'll play a couple hours a day.
Hello, Ricky. You remember me?
Oh, hey. I don't remember calling. Do we have an interview scheduled?
No, we don't. I got your master tapes from your dead producer's house.
Farouk's? Oh, man. Dave's gonna be like heartbroken.
Well, he's dead too.
Oh, sad note, man. Like ballad worthy. There was this one track we laid down, and hey, wait, did you say master tapes? I was just thinking about getting those back.
Wow.
This is fucking awesome, man. I'm gonna listen to them right away. There's some gems on here, you know? Some real gems. I think. Hey, thanks. You're like a guardian angel of rock.
More like the patron saint of idiots. Just stay indoors, Ricky. Okay?
That's funny. Ooh.
I don't know how half the stuff we got here.
I like the bladed weapons for sure. Okay.
Well, got here, but I checked it over and it's good for training.
Electrocutor. What?
Gonna eat me, I want it to be you.
Well, we got a lot of time to kill, babe, so I can get started on that.
Ricky, not now.
Oh. Ooh, this one's gonna be fun. Need to increase its force. This one is force as well. Oh, we should have done durability and force. Now here's the next thing. Can I change this? I can. Just uses twice as... Just uses additional parts. Okay. That's done. That is that. Let's get this with fire. Oh, this. I just want to see how the attack is. I can upgrade it. Okay. So that's... it's gonna be the end of it. So essentially, have you ever played the first Dead Island, Tar Heel? Essentially what it is you kill zombies and progress to the main story. So you got different types of zombies. In this one, they did a lot of... well, his head's gone. Let me find a different zombie that wants to play. They did a lot of stuff with dismemberment in this one. It's like that. But essentially, man, he lost his head. So essentially you're going through this one in LA and you're trying to escape a quarantine zone, essentially. Or at least get out. Oh, repairs over here. And so in this one, you're progressing through LA. I think this is Beverly Hills, I think, here. And then you go through, essentially it's a story driven game. So going through it, trying to get out of this area. We missed the evacuation because someone on the plane turned and thus they shot down the plane so it wouldn't leave LA. And thus we are in LA. So we got out of the plane crash wise, and then we go over and we met some people from the plane crash, and then from there kind of start progressing through the neighborhoods. So I know you have Bel Air, Beverly Hills right now, I believe. That's blocked off. And then this one is to Monarch Studio, so probably towards Hollywood, I would guess. Or at least where everything is named differently. So wherever the strip of the rows where all the like movie studios are, can't remember the name off the top of my head. Yeah, essentially you're going in each one, and then the Hyperion Hotel was one of them, and you're going all through. I think one of them you're going down into one of the famous, I think it's probably Long Beach wise. So there's, what was that? 7 other zones. So there's 10 in total. So I'm enjoying it right now. Enjoying it for the most part. Yeah, I'm gonna call it here. I played. So what I'm going to start doing is playing Football Manager for like 3 or 4 hours and then switching over and playing some Dead Island for a couple hours. So see, I know. Oh, nice. Champions League final. I still have not made Europe. Although in my Blob Ice Lens save, they gave me so much money, and then they told me a requirement of you keeping your job is to literally spend said money, and I was like, wait, what? Let's see who is streaming. Kind of a light night for Football Manager too. Not a lot of people streaming. There's Coach Zanko. Nice. The PSG is a rough time for sure. I'm gonna send a host over to Coach Zanko. Playing a good old football manager, what we started out with tonight. As for YouTube, this will be the end of this one, and I'm putting all of these up on YouTube as well. The story